Okay, I haven't really used save states before now, but, well, I use them in between, you know, to take breaks between recording, but, I'm going to take this opportunity to show what one of the items does. This is what I usually do when I play the game. I use a music box, and I put this plant to sleep. You can just sneak right by it. It also works on the Hammer Brothers. Of course, why you would want to avoid them, I don't really know. But, yeah, I usually do that because this plant is a pain in the ass. But, I promised myself that I would play every level, or at least try to play every level, so that's what I'll do. Whoa, I still have a hammer? Why haven't I used it yet? I remember. Huh, that's weird. Oh well. So yeah, we start off right off the bat with a freaking, whatever this thing is called, a fireball spewing piranha plant. That's a little difficult to avoid. Whoa! That fireball was hot on my ass. And basically, you just have to avoid getting hit. I'm not sure if it's harder than it looks or easier than it looks. I haven't really done this in a while. Actually, a flower will probably be more useful to me here. Is that it? Wow. And I always avoided that for nothing. I don't know why, but for some reason when I was a kid, I just thought that was the hardest thing in the world. Is this not true? Was I not misinformed? And now we have a castle to take care of. Oh yeah. This castle's pretty fun. You can waste a lot of time here, breaking bricks, and there's a pal around here somewhere, and you can collect a shitload of coins. I forget where it is, though. Oh, there we go. That's a lot of coins. In fact, I think it might be a metric shit ton of coins. So yeah, once you do that, you just want to go out this exit here. This castle is a little weird because there aren't really any enemies in it. I don't know. It kind of freaked me out at first because I was expecting something horrible to happen. It's like no enemies. Wow, it must be building up to something. Part of me wants to think that I can go up this pipe, but part of me, yeah, I can go up that pipe. And that takes me straight to the proprietor of the castle, Monsieur Boom Boom. Thanks to whoever in the comments verified that that is indeed his name. I searched for it, but I don't know, you don't want to do a Google image search for Boom Boom. It's not going to show you very pleasant things. And I fail, once again. I failed every single one of these except for one. Or two. Oh yeah, this level's pretty cool. See, now we're getting into the levels that I haven't played as much as I've played the rest of them. Because usually when I play this game for fun, I just skip warp past level 7. Mostly because I remember the Koopa Kid you have to fight being a complete dick in this one. I think it's Ludwig von Koopa. Maybe it wasn't the Koopa Kid, maybe it was the ship. I don't know, one or the other is pretty hard. Huh. I guess I have to bounce over. Oh. Duh, the screen wraps around. I'm smart. Damn it. Every boy wants a girl he can trust to the very end. Oh, wow, that was great. Oh, for the love of... Okay, I need to be more careful. God damn it. Oh, for the love of... I don't think I can do it like that. Oh. Duh. God, I'm so stupid. Oh! Brilliant. Bloody brilliant. There we go. Hey! How do I get to that one? Oh well. Well, now what? Oh, Christ! I should have seen that one coming. I don't know, maybe I have to save this one somehow. Well, no, that's impossible. Oh, I know. I know. No? Yes. Yes. Yes, indeed. That's a mushroom! Aww, stupid spikes. It's okay. Time? What do you mean I'm running out of time? I can't run out of time. What kind of noob am I? Hope I can make it. It'd be quite embarrassing if I don't. Have about a minute left. Well, a minute in Mario time anyway. The seconds in this game don't really correspond to seconds in real life. Okay, I made it. No biggie. I'm cool. Flower? There's no reason that shouldn't have been a star. Come on, dog. How are you going to play me like that? I forget what both of these levels are like. Man, I'm running low on power-ups. Oh well. Don't know if I have time to do this or not, but give it a try. Oh, joy. I don't think I've ever played this level. Isn't that amazing? I've beaten this game dozens of times, but I always ended up skipping this level for some reason. Somehow. Either with a warp whistle or something. Okay, I need to get as much time out of this invincibility as I can. Which means I need to knock it this way. Oh, come on. There we go. Of course it won't really help, because it resets the timer for every invincibility you pick up. I just need to be quicker. I'm done. It's okay. I can do this. I played this level before. I played it like once, and I skipped it every time after that because it sucks. I remember it now. You just have to jump right. Just have to time the jumps so that you don't lose any momentum. Not like that. Like that, and like that. Well, I lost a little bit of momentum there, but... That wasn't so bad. Wasn't that bad at all. Okay, well... I guess that'll do it. See you next time on Plant Pipe World Deluxe, where we will fight another one of those weird gray chompy plant levels. See ya!